models of the world that we might want to live in, and sort the feelings in our stomach, liberation from starvation. But have we made it anywhere at all if the dishes are never done? If we can't live without dishwashers, how do we live without cops? And so you're asking me, who does the dishes after the revolution? Well, we do our own dishes now. Turning water into space bag. Turning water.